Hi guys. Welcome to Science Info District. Let's see. Future applications of drone technology. Drones have the potential to revolutionize many different industries and applications, and they are already starting to be used in a variety of innovative ways. Some of the most exciting future applications of drone technology include: One, delivery services. Drones are well suited for making deliveries due to their ability to fly quickly and directly to a target location. They can be used to deliver packages, food, medical supplies, and other goods directly to customers, reducing the need for ground transportation and cutting down on delivery times. This has the potential to improve the efficiency of delivery networks and provide faster and more convenient service to customers. 2. Agriculture. Drones can be used to revolutionize the way that agriculture is managed, by providing farmers with real-time data on crop conditions, soil quality, and other factors. This information can be used to optimize irrigation and fertilization, reduce waste, and improve yields. Additionally, drones equipped with thermal cameras can be used to detect crop diseases and pests, allowing farmers to take action quickly and prevent widespread damage. 3. Search and rescue. Drones can be an extremely valuable tool in search and rescue operations, as they can be equipped with thermal cameras, sensors, and other tools to help search for missing persons in disaster zones and other difficult-to-reach areas. This can be especially useful in the aftermath of natural disasters, when traditional search and rescue methods may be hampered by rubble, debris, or other obstacles. 4. Environmental monitoring. Drones can be used to monitor wildlife, track deforestation, and monitor changes in sea levels and other environmental factors. This information can be used to help track and mitigate the impact of climate change, and to better understand the complex relationships between the environment and human activities. Additionally, drones equipped with air quality sensors can be used to monitor air pollution levels and help improve public health. 5. Surveying and mapping. Drones can be used to survey land and generate high-resolution maps, which can be useful for construction, planning, and other purposes. This is because drones can capture images and data from previously inaccessible or difficult-to-reach areas, and they can do so quickly and safely, without the need for human workers to physically access these locations. 6. Inspection and maintenance. Drones can be used to inspect infrastructures such as bridges, power lines, and pipelines, reducing the need for workers to physically access these structures. This can be a safer and more cost-effective way to conduct inspections, and it can help to reduce the amount of time and resources required to maintain these critical assets. Additionally, drones can be used to inspect large industrial facilities and other large structures, providing a more comprehensive and efficient way to assess these sites. 7. Film and photography. Drones can be used to capture aerial footage and images for film, television, and advertising. This has the potential to revolutionize the way that aerial shots are captured, providing filmmakers and photographers with a new and more flexible way to get the shots they need. Additionally, drones equipped with high-definition cameras can be used to capture stunning aerial images and videos, providing photographers and videographers with a new and exciting creative outlet. Eight, military and security. Drones can be used for surveillance, reconnaissance, and tactical operations, providing military and security organizations with a new and powerful tool for protecting citizens and national security interests. Additionally, drones equipped with advanced sensors and other technology can be used to detect and intercept threats such as improvised explosive devices, IEDs, allowing security personnel to take action quickly and safely. 9. Weather forecasting. Drones equipped with weather sensors can gather data to help improve weather forecasting accuracy. This information can be used to help predict weather patterns and to more accurately predict the potential. It must be kept in mind that technology is evolving every day. In future, we are expecting more applications for drone technology. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.